Well, drivers in Virginia were surprised by some wild weather today. A water spout was spotted forming over the Chesapeake Bay in Norfolk around 9 this morning. It came just ahead of reports of a tornado touching down at a nearby golf course.